Good afternoon, all. Can we start now?
Yes.
You can ask.
Yeah, I'll begin. Hi, Coach. Good afternoon. Hi, Dene. Good afternoon to you as well. I hope I am audible.
Yes.
Yeah, so I have 6 questions in total. 3 for the coach and 3 for the player. So my first question to you, coach. Have the team started making decisions on how to rebuild for the next season, given that, you know, there are no realistic chances of playoffs? So have the team already started deciding on who to retain, who to extend, whose contracts to extend, who to let go, and so on? Have such decisions started being taken in the club?
Hello, good afternoon. We are, in terms of the team, we are only focused in these 3 games, no? Especially in tomorrow's game against Hyderabad. After last match, we analyzed the game. We are correcting the things that we have to correct. We are training the things that we have to improve, and we are only focused in these 3 games because it's what is depending on us right now. Try to play to play well these 3 matches and try to get the 9 points we are going to play.
Okay, thank you. And my next question, can you give us an update on the injury status of Nishu Kumar and Facundo? Facundo's surgery, I believe, got over on 28th January. So it is over 14 days. So I believe quarantine has also gotten over. So what is the update on this?
Okay. Nishu has still, he has the problem in his knee since the beginning of the season. It was one part of the season that he could train and he could play reasonably, but in the last games, in the last training, we were his training, not the whole training, if he's training half of the contents of the training session, he could do it. But unfortunately, he's still with pain, so he's not going to participate in the last 3 games, in the next 3 games, sorry. And regarding Facundo finished the quarantine the 13th, so he trained 2 days individually because he has to train some days individually. He's training better. He's feeling better. He needs a little bit of time for this. For next game, he's not going to be available. But hopefully, in the next 2 games, he could help the team.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Well, my final question to you, coach. Also, my most important question. Kerala Blasters have scored 22 goals so far, but they have also conceded 29. This is the second in the league behind Odisha FC. And sir, in previous both before and after matches, you had explained how, you know, the team's lack of balance in attack and defense affecting the result. So the defense have made plenty of mistakes. On that note, don't you regret how, you know, the star players in this region and Tiri at one part of time, and then they were let go of by the club? Don't you regret that decision? Because both defenders have done so far. Why was that decision to let them go taken by the club?
Well, we are working with the players we have in the team. It's not any. I don't like excuses. I don't like about which players should be in the team or where in the team, and that they are not. We are working with the players we have. It's true, as you said, that we have this lack of balance that I used to say in terms of. Especially in the second round, no, we are in most of the games we are creating more chances than the opponent, but the results, some games we won, but we are not getting the points in terms of the chances we create and the chances the opponent is creating. what we have to do is working to improve these aspects. We are analyzing our mistakes. We are training in the sessions to improve these aspects, and repeating, training, and then hopefully we are going to improve and we are going to correct our situation. And also we are going to try to score to have more positive percentage in the relation between chances we create and goals.
Okay. Thank you, coach. I'm sure you remember our first of the season against Hyderabad. Hopefully, we win tomorrow as well and complete that deal. So, all the best to you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, and I have three questions for the player also. So, I'll begin. Hi, Dinesh. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
So, this is your first season at an ISL club, at Kerala Blasters.
ये मेरा पहला सीजन है मेरे को अभी तक तो मेरे को पांच गेम मेरे को चांस मिला मैं बहुत खुश हूँ और उसने मेरे को पांच में चांस दिया मैं और अच्छा कर सकता हूँ मैं जो जितना खेला है पांच मैच खेला है वो उसमें खुश हूँ लेकिन मैं और अच्छा कर सकता हूँ और मैं नेक्स्ट सीजन और अच्छा करने के लिए सोच रहा हूँ
ओके माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू आर अ लेफ्ट बैक प्राइमरली सो वी हैव अनदर गुड लेफ्ट बैक इन जैसल कर्नेरो तो How is the competition both you and Jessel in terms of securing that starting 11 spot?
The jitna bhi player hai sab khelna chahte hain to wo bhi Jessel bhi wo bhi kya wo bhi acha player hai aur main bhi koshish kar raha hu main bhi itna usse aur acha khelne ka वो सीनियर है मैं थोड़ा उससे जूनियर है ऐसा लेकिन खेलने में जूनियर और सीनियर नहीं रहता है जो मतलब चांस मिलेगा जब मैं चांस मिलूंगा उस टाइम अच्छा खेलूंगा और बस
ओके ओके थैंक यू एंड फाइनल क्वेश्चन एज अ प्लेयर यू आर पार्ट ऑफ अ डिफेंसिव डिपार्टमेंट दैट हैज द सेकंड वर्स्ट रिकॉर्ड इन द लीग सो फार सो व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स ऑन दिस कैन यू टेल अस कैन यू एक्सप्लेन फ्रॉम योर एंड व्हाट डू यू थिंक आर सम ऑफ द मिस्टेक्स मेड बाय द डिफेंसिव डिपार्टमेंट डिफेंसिवली
हमें बहुत मिस्टेक्स किए तो उसके बारे में
हाँ डिफेंसिव में हम लोग कभी कभी थोड़ा डिफेंसिव सेट थोड़ा खराब हो जाता है और मेरा भी थोड़ा मतलब कभी कभी लूज हो जाता है लेकिन पता नहीं क्या बोले सर क्या बोले पता नहीं
ओके ओके थैंक्स फॉर द Dene, thank you, coach, and on tomorrow's game.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Do we have any more questions? We still have some more time.
Shall I go with some? Hello, I'm audible. Am I audible?
Yes.
Okay. Coach, good afternoon. What are your messages for the fans? Any messages for the fans?
What?
Any messages for the fans?
Do you want a message from the fans from me?
Yes, yes, yes.
No, the message from the fans is that we are playing for them these 3 matches. We want to finish in the best place in the league. We have still some chances, minimal, but we have still some chances to get in the best form. We are going to fight every game to get the points. That thank you very much for their support. We feel the support. Unfortunately, we couldn't feel the support in the stadium and enjoy the games with them. And that's all. That we are feeling their support and we are playing for them.
That's great, coach. That's great. And our player, I have one question. As a player of Kerala Blasters, how far the foreigners helped you for making your talent forward?
Sorry, I cannot hear you properly.
It's a question for the player. It's a question for the player.
Okay.
How far the foreigners helped you to build your play?
जब हम लोग खेलते हैं फॉरेनर लोग सब हम लोग सपोर्ट करते हैं बात करते हैं कभी मतलब इंक्रेस करते हैं और कोशिश करते हैं गेम को मतलब हो सकता है तो जीतने के लिए
And good luck for the next match. Good luck for the matches. Good luck for the upcoming season, Kibu coach. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do we have any more questions? Okay, we'll wind up the session today. Thank you all for joining. Now the best for tomorrow's match.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Bye.